Good morning, dear students. I hope you are all fine. Dear students, we have learned about verbs. Verb in ing form. Am is a verb, etc. Isn't it? Yes. Today we are going to learn about helping verbs. Am is, was, were, and are. Is not able to stand without any help, isn't it? As it says, the verb ending in ing cannot be used without taking the help of another verb. For example, I am feeling thirsty. Here you can see I'm feeling. Am is a helping verb and feeling is a main verb. Am feeling. Look at the next one. Varun is playing football. Here is a helping verb and playing is a main verb. Is playing. In this sentence, feeling, playing is a main verb. So they have taken the help of another verb like am, is. You can see another helping verb. Am, is, are, was, were. All these helping verbs are used with the verb which is ending with ing. Dear students, listen. If the verb on their own or what a person or thing is. For example, he is a good boy. Here you can see the helping verb is. He is a good boy. Next one is they are happy. Are is. Helping verb is used with another verb is treated as one verb. For example, am plus feeling, am feeling. It is treated as one verb. Dear students, what do you understand from this lesson? Yes. Waiting, eating, pushing, etc. are the main verbs and am, is, are, was, were are the helping verbs. When we use these verbs together, it makes up the actual verb. Dear students, go through this lesson again and understand the